10:15 p.m. The first unit arrived on scene. 4 minutes later, they found heavy smoke. They immediately went into the garage area because that's where the bulk of the smoke was. They were able to get a good knockdown on the fire, but it had already progressed into the attic area, and that's where they've been fighting the fire ever since. There was one point during the fire where there was some errors in communication, so they wanted to regroup so that no one was hurt. Obviously, they had already searched the house for victims, and there weren't any. So what they did at that point was regroup, and they got a game plan together, and they were able to fight the fire collectively and get a good knockdown. It seems to be that they had extensive heat damage throughout the house. There is smoke damage as well as water damage from firefighting activities and